What am I going? What am I going to do here? What's this? Let's see. Go, Gomer. Our cheeseburger. All right. Let's keep it going, cheeseburger. Let's go, homie. Oh no. Where? Dang. Dang, they died.
There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them. can imagine. They got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Just making people disappear. You get a chance to run. Take it. God, have it. What did I do to deserve this? You gotta help me.
Thanks, deputy.
Working on it, homie.
There were more of us.
Yeah, but we're at.
I probably have the biggest stash of condoms in the state.
One more outside.
Have you seen all the wolf's den? Pretty amazing, ain't it?
Man, where's the last one at? Oh, he's probably up here. There we go.
Help us get
a light flash from my eyes there.
Got them all.
Save our guys at Devil's Drop. Please.
Fuck. Dep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
All right, here we go. Go ahead and Devil's Drop. Cheeseburger can catch keep up with me though. Get up, Smokey.
Oh,
That's what he was talking about, taking the top. Alright. Gotta find the other man, though. Got one left. Okay. I do not know how to climb on this. The helicopter. Where's this last person at? Shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna fall all the way down off the mountain. Yeah. Alright. Alright, so I'm trying to find this last person here. I don't know where he is. The whole time.
Eli's got cameras hooked up everywhere, all feeding back here to his command center.
Everyone's accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. See me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
Alright, back to the wolf's den we go. Level up.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. There's a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Look, what we got in here?
What's that now?
When life gets tough, gotta feel bad for your buddy Pratt there. When Jacob messes with your head, you don't know who you are anymore. Chances are the next time you meet him, he'll be a drooling mess.
All right. What are we gonna do next, cheeseburger? Let's go to him then. somebody dumping, ain't there? Go get him, cheeseburger.
That beast is gonna ruin our day!
Poor guy, he got mauled by a bear. Sucks to be him. He should have been more careful.
Thanks for saving my ass. I've heard of you. Did you see that crash? The Peggy's were chasing down a car and drove it right off the cliff.
Whatever they had in there, the Peggy's must have wanted real bad.
Oh, man. Got a sec?
We're all rooting for you.
You don't talk?
You know what? I think Jacob's scared of Eli. That's why he's tried so hard to get him.
Alright. Alright, well, let's go on. Go and find something else to do here. This pepper stash or whatever. Wonder how far homie can sprint. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of feeling this bow. Alright, well, that's not gonna work. Alright. Keep going, don't mess my cheeseburger. I'll make him eat you. Got a journey ahead of us up here. go. There you go. Get him, cheeseburger. Oh, snap. I ain't see homie up there. Almost killed cheeseburger. My bad, cheeseburger. Dang. Yo, he is burned up, yo. My dang, my bad, homie. At least he's dead, though. My gun go. Alright. Let me get that back. Yeah, that's dangerous. I almost killed cheeseburger, yo. Nobody down here, right? Dead is up there. All right, let's go. Yo, cheeseburger, where you at, homie? Started up. Come on. Oh, come on. It's on fire. I got him. How I died at that time. I was just jumping. Crap. I don't know where I'm going. Oh no. That did it. That did the trick. Yo, another one? Really? All right. Dang. I need some more of those. All right. That worked perfectly. Okay, cool story, bro. If y'all say so. Alright. He's up there. Alright, so let's go this way then. No. Dang. Oh my God. Come on. No. There we go. I am mad that dang, homie. Man, I better get Cheeseburger back, and I'm gonna be upset if I done lost Cheeseburger. I don't drown first. What's next? Alright. That's where I'm headed now, then. R.I.P. the cheeseburger. Cheeseburger was a good bear. He has seen his last days. Cheeseburger was a mighty bear. He mauled people and ate salmon. Still has video cameras like that, though. I need to figure out how to climb. I wonder if there's a perk that I don't have, that's why. Right, that's not gonna help. Let's see, what more trouble can I get myself into? Who was he talking to, yeah? I've been talking to him. Brought an arrow, brought a bow and arrow to a gunfight, and I am winning. Dying from a honey badger, yeah. I know he don't care and all, but dang. Yo, I will put a hot one in you. Yeah, you ain't like that, did you? Nah, come back here. Yeah, see, you ain't like that too much, did you? Like that once I put that gun out, did you? Freaking honey badger. No, oh, you nasty. That's gonna just straight up sprayed me, I don't appreciate that at all. Sound like a snake. Don't you go down there. You hear that snake? Locate the snake first. If you can. Probably not where I need to be. Alright, get up there. He is fucking me up, yo. Yeah, bullets. Take that. See how you like that. Here, though. There's a pack.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. Thank you.
Jason, you did it again. You took the only map we have for the cabins with you. Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance.
Name's Jet.
That's some of the pepper stash.
This is Virgil Minkler.
Name's Jet.
Hey, Mink.
Next time, just leave it the fuck alone.
Story missions. I don't want to do those yet. All right, well, guess that's that, huh? Take this chopper then. I don't know where I'm going though. Shoot, search and rescue it is then. Come on, don't be that way, Smokey. Dang, Smokey, don't be that way, homie.
Come on.
probably should not be touching that. Yeah, what the heck? Yeah, I don't know how this grappling stuff work on here. Figure out how this grappling stuff works. Let me go to my perks. Maybe that's what I need. Fishing. That's not it, huh? There we go.
Hope you don't get
vertigo. Maybe. There we go. I don't. Maybe I need to get a ring suit. To my death. I feel so hard, yeah. So far I've just leave now. Got it.
Get me out of here.
Thank you.
I got you, homie.
There's a ton of judges in these woods. If Bo's not careful, he's gonna be caught. Actually, he's close by. Let's go make sure he's okay. Stay alive.
Where is he at then?
Yep, I'm pretty handy with a weapon. There's nobody here. And there's a pack. No. Let me have that back, thank you. Thank you.
This would make things a little bit easier right here. Just grapple. Oh man, yo, he was straight eating those bullets. Homie was straight eating bullets. Hold that, homie.
Reinforcements are on their way.
Oh, crap. Dang.
Get here soon.
Come on, homie, get up. Yeah, that's how we do it. We took down that radio station. That's what's good. Tech chopper now. Sure you want, homie. I got some loot to sell. Some armor. There we go. That might help. Smoke grenade, throwing knife. Every little thing helps, doesn't it?
This Hey, you got a sec?
Maybe. So.
You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
The militia will put this place in good shape now.
God damn. The sun's out today.
Cover me. Gonna move.
Great, here they come. Where they at? That worked. Gotta Kobe this one. That did it. Oh no, a body fell down. Oh man, homie, his body.
This is a beautiful spot on a starry night.
All right. There's that key. Heck yeah.
Heading to lower ground.
The militia will put this place to good use now.
I better.
Everybody I had to kill for it. Hopefully. Y'all crazy. Yeah, these two didn't stand a chance.
Found something good.
Maybe. Go back in here and check. Or was it even this one?
Yeah. More and more whitetails.
Armory.
I really fear for them.
Like I might have to do some lock picking here. There we go. Civil bars are hit when outposts in other locations. Bars to buy prestige weapons, vehicles, clothes, and skins from any shop in the world. You can also buy and spend silver bars from the store options in the main. Gotcha.
I've even seen former militia working for the cult.
Sometimes I might this journey path. Alright, well, we've done a little bit of damage today. Sounds crazy. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try that one again.
entertainer. This is incredible. This could end in a crash very, very easily.
You're probably right. Oh no! These controls on this is gangster, yo.
They couldn't hit the checkpoint in time.
Was that close to it? That was an epic failure right there. You get used to these controls. These controls are really gangster on this. Because other times when I've driven a car, it was quite easy. Or even a dirt bike. But for some reason with this one, they're a little different. It's very responsive. How long is this?
They've got the hang of it. And the grand finale is another blind jump. Can they do it? We can all breathe again.
Yes. We made it. First clutch Nixon jump. It wasn't pretty, but it was done. And I think I'm going to end it on that note right there. It's been a lot of fun. Hey, yes. $75. Woohoo. What now? So that was 3 side missions I've done. All right. Yeah, Yes, I spotted this all the way over there. Fasteners.
The Peggy's have burnt pretty much everything to the ground. Even Chad's place is gone. Now he's hiding out in the woods trying to find meat for us. We should go see if he's okay.
Well, as always, I thank you for watching. It's been a lot of fun. I will be playing more of Far Cry 5. Definitely go over to my YouTube channel. I'm going to put a link to that in the chat room for you. If you haven't, definitely subscribe to it, because I will be posting videos on there from Killing Floor. I'm going to start doing that one. Hopefully some more Assassin's Creed Origins videos. And anything else you want to see, definitely put it in the comments and let me know, and I will see about trying to make that happen. So, again, I thank you all for watching. It's been a lot of fun. Like I said, I will put a link in the chat room. If you haven't joined already, please do so. And I will see you all, maybe tomorrow night. So I catch you all later. And I see you all on Xbox Live. Deuces.